So I have quite a diverse role as dementia lead in Bloomfield Residential Home. I work with a dedicated, hard-working team who support residents to live well with dementia.
I wanted to acknowledge Nicola, to thank her for looking after my mum so well while she lived here. She's got the sorts of qualities that you would really want for somebody who is looking after a loved one.
I'm passionate about the small things that matter and feelings are a priority. We always try to look at the individual before the dementia, and we try to bring out the positives in everything that they do.
We thought at one point that my mum would never walk again, she'd never get out of bed, but Nicola was determined, and not only was she out of bed, she was walking with a Zimmer. Well, she wasn't walking, she was racing around the home on a Zimmer. Nicola's got endless patience, and she could see past the condition, if you like, or the illness, and at the personality of the person.
You know, getting this nomination is fantastic, but for me, it's what I achieve every day is what really is the most rewarding for me. I feel blessed then to be looking after such beautiful people anyway.